Good afternoon,
at least in my time.
It is December 15th. Happy Vlogmas episode 5, I believe. I just made myself some coffee. This is actually not my go-to iced coffee recipe. I actually wanted to use up this pod that has just been sitting there. So I chose today to do it, and it was a regular sized pod, so it's mostly coffee. But it is actually the afternoon now. I was editing all morning through like 1:30, and so I'm just now getting to like vlogging. But today and tomorrow I'm gonna be all by myself because Thomas and my mom are going out of town to actually go pick up her car from Florida because he is so sweet and offered to go with her because I wasn't able to because I gotta get everything for the party. And being the female in our household, I'm usually the one who runs things because I like to host. So I'm usually like the list maker and the person like that, even though he does help when he is here. But all the stuff I need help from him from won't happen until like Saturday. Well, of course not now, but it won't happen until Saturday because it can't. I have to do everything else first. But yeah, today in a little bit, I think I might go to TJ Maxx and try to look for stocking stuffers for Thomas. And I have one other thing I wanna get him that'll probably go in a stocking just because of the size of it. But right now I cannot leave because my video is downloading to my computer and then I'll have to upload it to YouTube, and it is Vlogmas episode 4. So definitely go check that out if you haven't seen it yet. And you can actually see my real iced coffee recipe in that vlog. But I actually think I'm gonna play a little bit of piano. I was a competitive pianist for years, and that makes me sound like I'm like so old and distinguished. That was my thing. I wasn't an athlete, I was a musician, and I competed in piano, pretty much. But I just wanna play some piano. And by the way, if you saw like a month ago, it's actually been over a month, I think, about my keyboard, and I was like, I spilled water on it by accident. It just happened. Somehow, miraculously, my keyboard is fine. This is not going near my keyboard. In fact, let's back it up a little bit. But somehow it's fine. No liquids are allowed near it. And actually, we'll be moving it for the Christmas party because just with water, it was bad enough. But can you imagine like with sweet drinks or like alcoholic drinks would be even worse. So yeah, but I'm gonna play a little bit of that and we're gonna see where the afternoon takes us. I think we're gonna have a lot of fun together though. Just came and picked up Thomas. They're on their way. I'm officially alone now. And it's funny because I'm always like, when I am going to have a time alone, I'm like, oh, I'm gonna do all this stuff. And then I don't, like all the stuff that I wanna do. But then I get like bored super easily because I realize how much I like spend with other people that makes me happy, which is a good thing. Like, I like that I miss Thomas and my mom when they're gone. Excuse me, sir, bye-bye. Well, I was gonna show you Mac, but he just like left. So I was gonna go to TJ Maxx, like I said, but my mom came up the main road to pick Thomas up. She was getting her hair done and came by and picked him up, and they're headed away. And she told me that the traffic is just horrendous. Now it is 5:46, so it's 5 o'clock traffic still, but both of them told me that it was horrendous all day today. So what I'm gonna do is get up early tomorrow and hit TJ Maxx and Costco and some other places if I need to get everything for the party. And in general, we just need some stuff as well. But right now what I am going to do is make a Walmart delivery order because a lot of the stuff I'm going to be ordering and having it delivered from Walmart, hopefully tomorrow. And so I need to put together what I need and just add it to my cart. So that's what I'm gonna do now. I also need to figure out what I'm gonna do for dinner because I've been kind of going back and forth all day because I love HelloFresh, and I was like,
I'm in the mood for HelloFresh. But then I was like, I'm also in the mood for like Italian or Chinese. I think the problem is I'm trying to make this decision like when I'm starving, because I'm very hungry. I haven't eaten for five, almost 6 hours now, because it's almost 6 o'clock. So I'm hungry and I'm not making sound decisions. So we will see. It might just come down to convenience. And if I'm like, oh, this HelloFresh meal is going to take less time than a DoorDash delivery or than me going out and getting it, then I'll do that, or vice versa. If it takes less time to DoorDash or go get something, I'll do that. So we will see. I just have to say, on this side of the road, because once you get like, there's like a mountain, it's like a small mountain that you go over. Once you go over that, the traffic is horrendous. So I just need to stay on this side of the road, and we will see. But first, before I do anything with dinner, I'm gonna go ahead and do this so I can have a relaxing night. Thinking about watching some Christmas movies, Vlogmas, of course, maybe treating myself to a mask and a soothing bath. I'm excited. Let's have a fun couple of days together.
Merry Christmas, baby. Reindeer's coming out to play.
Hey, you're so pretty. So, I am putting together this Walmart order, but Walmart's website is deciding to be dumb, and all of a sudden was like, all of your items are out of stock, which I know cannot be true. So, but it looks like they're having technical issues. So, I've added everything and saved them all for later that said they were out of stock, and we're gonna wait to place that order. But I did settle on ordering Italian, so I just got Carrabba's DoorDashed, because that is over the mountain, and everything that's Italian is too far away to drive to at the current moment. And so I am going to eat spaghetti and meatballs. I know, that is so cliche. My favorite Italian dish is spaghetti and meatballs. I just love it. It's my favorite. I also ordered bread, and I think I might also get, like, you can like add to your order within 9 minutes. And I think I might also add a peppermint milkshake from Chick-fil-A, because my driver will pass Chick-fil-A on the way to my house. And I haven't had one yet this season, and I need to, because it will end soon. You will not be able to get it, of course, because it's a Christmas edition thing. I think I'm gonna watch The Santa Claus 2. I haven't seen these movies in quite a few years, but I did get Thomas to watch the first one with me at the end of November. And so I wanna watch the second one and maybe the third one. We're gonna have a fun night. I'm hanging out with my girl here. My little boy, Mac, left. He's on his bed, but he is feeling much better now that he has all of his medicine. If you saw yesterday's video, I was like, yeah, he's been off his medicine, so it kind of throws off his routine and just like overall function. So yeah, I'm excited, because I don't know, like, this is fun. I feel like I'm having a slumber party with myself and the dogs.
Is this your idea of entertainment? Are you having fun?
I've just been doing this for like 5 minutes and she's been fully into it. Meanwhile,
I love you, sweet boy. You're so handsome. Don't get up, but you do look very handsome.
Goodness, are you going for a piggyback ride? She literally like just crawled on my back like this.
You're so funny, baby. You're so funny.
Fail. Oh. Okay, get off. Good girl.
So I've got on my Christmas pajamas that I got from TJ Maxx. I also am really decked out. I put some Christmas socks on that I got from the Dollar Tree. But it's actually quite a bit later because I didn't really do much. I basically just watched that movie and kind of cleaned up, and I was gonna do a mask and like take a bath, but honestly I was almost too tired to do that. I know that sounds silly, but yeah, so I'll probably do it tomorrow if I'm feeling it. I still have to get my Walmart order created, because my Walmart order is still being funny where it's not letting me move anything to my cart, but I think I can try to like create a delivery time and an order and like start from scratch. And I don't really feel like doing that, but I feel like I have no choice but to do that because like I have to place the order tonight in order to get it in the morning. So, yeah, but that's what I'm going to do, and hopefully it'll work because I really don't want to actually have to go to the store, especially since I already have to go to Costco tomorrow, and I know that's going to be crazy. And I'm trying to avoid more craziness. If I can avoid it, I want to avoid it, if that makes sense. So, yeah, but Miss Bailey Boo is outside. Let's go get her. Hello, ma'am. Hello. Oh, hello, baby. I scared the crap out of her. I was grabbing something from my purse, which was in front of her, and she was asleep on the bed, and it scared the crap out of her. She like jumped up and was all disoriented, but then she realized it was mommy, and it's so good. Do you want to go watch another Christmas movie? Do you want to go watch another Christmas movie? You want to watch Santa Claus 3? You want to watch Santa Claus 3? I think you're trying to ignore me, but that's the movie I want to watch. Let's go do it. Let's go. Okay. All right. So I was able to just completely start over and like start the delivery before I added items instead of what I normally do, which is add items to my basket and then schedule a delivery. And so I was able to do that, and it's coming at 10 a.m. tomorrow. I wanted to get it earlier than 10 a.m. tomorrow, 10 to 11, because, you know, I just wanted to start my day a little bit earlier. But that's fine. I'm sure that they probably are oversaturated with a lot of people getting Walmart deliveries because I'm sure a lot of people are having Christmas parties this weekend. But I got a few things that I just wanted to have. And then, of course, that's actually from my mom. So, Mom, I hope you're not watching right now. But then we've also got most stuff for the party is on here. And then I have to go pick up just a few more things tomorrow and like wine and beer and stuff. And then we'll be good for like that kind of stuff. I'm also watching The Second Santa Claus, and it's actually kind of late. So it's actually technically the next day, but we're just going to ignore that. And I have to get this video like fully ready to go up before I'm able to go to bed because it needs to go up tomorrow and I don't have time in the morning. So I will do that. And then once I do that, hopefully the movie will be close to being over. That or I'm just gonna go straight to bed because I have a lot to do tomorrow.
Happy December 16th. How do we feel about the ball cap situation? Because I was gonna put makeup on and look cute, and I was like, I don't really feel like it. So I didn't. And I was like, but I wanna wear my hat because I just got this over Thanksgiving. And I don't know, like I was feeling it, but what do you guys think of it? Do you like it? Is it like, does it look good or what? Anyway. So I'm about to head to Costco. I'm a little peeved at Walmart order delivery because I scheduled, like you saw, my delivery from 10 to 11, which is the earliest time that they had at the time because their website and app freaked out and I had to start over really late at night last night. And so from 10 to 11 is their time slot, and it's a little past 11:30 right now, and they're nowhere to be found. I haven't gotten any order updates since my substitutions. Like, they'll ask you if you want any substitutions because, like, they won't have certain things. And I haven't heard from them in, like, almost 2 hours. So I'm going to call them, but I've been waiting on them to go to Costco, and I can't wait anymore because now I'm going in the heat of traffic, and I have a ton of things to do today. And so I don't have time to wait for Walmart delivery now, so I have to head to Costco because I know it's gonna be hectic and I know traffic is probably gonna be hectic, so I need to get going. I will be calling Walmart to find out maybe what the heck is going on and praying that it gets to me at some point today, because otherwise I'm going to have to carve time out of my schedule to go to Walmart and get the butt ton of stuff that I ordered for delivery to avoid this. What's the point of paying for Walmart delivery if they don't do it right? Anyway, sorry, I'm not trying to go on a rant, but I do need to go to Costco because now I really am like in the heat of traffic. It's almost 12 o'clock, it's lunchtime. So I need to go, go, go.
And you may be wondering, well, why wouldn't you just wait? Well, I have stuff I have to do, so I can't wait anymore. But I'm not going to spend too much time in Costco. That's the plan. I normally would love to peruse Costco, but I know that it's going to be so crazy. So I'm just going to, like, get in and out as quickly as I can. So let's head to Costco and pray that my Walmart order delivery gets delivered to me at some point today.
Excited that they have this because now I don't have to make another stop. And this is the wine that was requested.
So I just had to ask where the beer was. And I know I look like a child because I'm wearing a baseball cap and I have no makeup on and I'm all by myself in this super tall basket. So I'm sure they were so confused.
All right, so I just got the goods. It was so hectic in there. I am so glad to be out of there. I was in and out pretty quickly, like, you know, in comparison to like how long it may take regularly, I guess. But I got everything I needed from there. Now I actually need to go do an adult thing and pay the mortgage. But I am on the side of town that Taco Casa is on. And yes, I know I already ate it this week and I'm probably going to eat it again next week. But I usually don't eat it this much back to back. And why am I defending myself? I can eat Taco Casa if I want to. It's my favorite place. So I'm going to head there since I'm on this side of town. Then I'm actually just going to like probably take it with me. Like I'm not going to eat there or anything like that. I don't like to eat alone in public. It like weirds me out. If I did, it would be like in my car. But then I'm going to go pay the mortgage and head home because my grocery order was finally delivered. But it was such a mess. I'm going to explain that later. It was like so ridiculous. It got delivered 2.5 hours later. So it got delivered 30 minutes ago and it's just sitting there. And I'm like, I figured this was going to happen, but I'm trying to roll with punches. Luckily, there's a few refrigerated things, but it's chilly outside to where I don't think they'll go bad or anything like that. So let's head to Taco Casa.
I'm gonna help you.
Yes, can I get one soft taco hot, three bean burritos hot, and two enchiladas hot.
Okay, anything else?
Oh, and medium sweet tea.
Got the goods, treated myself to a sweet tea. They have the best sweet tea, so I wanted to treat myself to it, even though I probably won't have any left by the time I'm able to eat my Taco Casa. But after I go pay the mortgage, I'm gonna head home and put everything away, all the Walmart groceries that they brought late and the Costco stuff. And I do think I'm gonna have to go back out later. I'm having to go home, of course, because I have like refrigerated and frozen stuff. I need to go put this stuff away. Plus I want to eat some lunch because I'm starving, of course. And then I'll probably have to head back out because I still have a couple of things I have to get just generally for the party, and then like a couple of stocking stuffers. But I'm very excited to eat and partially excited to pay the mortgage. Not really because I like to pay mortgage, but I don't know. I just like to get things done. That's kind of where I'm at. I love to get things done. Our substitution. I love these, but I got different brownies for the party, and I'm gonna put a picture of the screen because I think you'll understand why I think perhaps this is just a tad much, a little bit too many brownies. I ordered 4 of the other things and they brought me 8 of these as a substitution. And the other things, like, it's not like the brownies were so much bigger. They maybe were a little bit bigger, but this is like insane. I don't know if anybody's gonna eat all of this. Plus, for variety, I also got these for the Christmas party and these, and they're actually lacking a box of those, so I have to get my money back for that. But I just think this is perhaps a little much, a bit extreme. So I just stopped at the house. I took my hat off because I just kind of wanted to wear like a ponytail, like with my scrunchie. And I ate lunch, sort of. It's like, I ate lunch at like 3. But put all the stuff away, still laughing about the excess amount of brownies I have. And now I need to pop back out real quick because I forgot to get marinara sauce in the Walmart order. They screwed up a lot of things in the Walmart order, but it's whatever. Let me go ahead and tell you that story, actually. Finish the story. So, like I said, you know, it didn't come in between its little time slot. It ended up showing up at like 12:30-ish. And when I called Walmart, first of all, I had to call three different times. And I was like, and nobody was answering. Nobody's answering. Like, they would, like, customer service would answer, but then, like, they would forward me to, like, grocery, like, delivery, and then nobody would answer. It would just eventually, like, hang up on me. So, I'm not a very confrontational person. I don't like doing this kind of stuff, but I called and I was like, look, I'm really sorry, but this is the third time that I'm calling, and I'm just trying to track down my grocery delivery because it was, like, a $250 order. Like, it was a lot of stuff, right? It's for a party. And I was like, I just really need to know where it is because it's made me late for other stuff, whatever. Well, I didn't actually say that, but that was true. They forwarded me and I finally got through to someone because I think they probably put a little urgency on it. And this girl, who sounded like she was probably about 16, which I'm sure people say about me too, was like, oh, what's your name, whatever. And I was like, I just, like, don't know what the deal is. And she's like, well, it says that it's already been passed and it's in progress. Now, I live 10 minutes away from Walmart, and she said it was on that status since 10:07 or something like that. And I was like, okay, but it's like 11:45 right now, and I have yet to see it. And I need to know where it is because I need to figure out if I need to, like, go to the store now and cancel this order completely, you know. And she was like, well, once it's in the delivery driver's hands, we have no idea. Like, we can't get in contact with them. So I was like, so you can't, like, get in contact with the driver, which I didn't believe because they've gotten in contact with the driver before and stuff like this. And she was like, no, we can't, like, it's a third party. And I was like, okay, thanks for, like, nothing. But she wasn't rude, she just didn't seem like she wanted to be very helpful, I guess. And so not 2 minutes later, after this phone call, I get a notification from Walmart. Oh, your delivery driver's on their way. So I have an inkling that she was either lying about where, like, if they could get in contact with the delivery driver, or they in fact did not actually give the delivery driver my order and all of a sudden realized, like, hey, we need to do this. So that's what happened. I did end up getting it. Luckily, it's cool enough today to where it's sitting outside. Most of it wasn't refrigerated, but some of it was, and so luckily it's cool enough to where it wasn't really messing with the temperature too much of the, like, items that needed to be refrigerated. So yeah, it was a mess, but I'm actually headed out real quick to a couple of stores, at least Publix, because I need to get marinara sauce and I'm not going to Walmart after that. And I just need to get a couple of things, and then when I get back, I've got to make the Christmas punch and Hawaiian dip for tomorrow's party because they do best when they kind of marinate all night. So yeah, that is what is going on. And I feel like it's been a productive day, although I am kind of tired of battling traffic. It's just not my most favorite thing in the world. All right, so minor change of plans. I turned around because I was almost to the mountain, which is where I said yesterday that, like, at a certain time you should be over the mountain if you live where I live. And there was, like, a wreck or something. I think it was a wreck. And so it was having me sitting in traffic for like 40 minutes, which would have put me at TJ Maxx in that area around 5, which means I would have gotten stuck in traffic. And there's a giant hill coming out of TJ Maxx that I don't feel like getting stuck on because I drive a stick shift and it's, like, hard to take off of in general, but especially in traffic. So we are postponing, like, stocking stuffer stuff until, like, probably next week. There's actually a Publix closer to me, like, on my side of town that I'm gonna go to instead of my original plan, which was to stop by the one, like, that's on the way back from TJ Maxx to my house. So I'm just going to the local Publix to get what I need. And yeah, because I don't feel like sitting in traffic and getting stuck in traffic because I still have stuff I have to do tonight. So I don't wanna be stuck out super late. So yeah, I'll be postponing stocking stuff like the rest of it until probably next week. Yeah, and then I have to go feed my mom's dog because, of course, like, my mom's not home for obvious reasons. And so I'm gonna go feed her and take care of that, make sure she's all good, and probably put her back in her little cage. She likes her cage because it's gonna be chilly tonight and I don't want her to freeze. So yes, this has been a busy day. I'm tired, so I'm ready to get like all my tasks done for the day so I can relax, hopefully. That won't be for a few hours, but I'm looking forward to it whenever it does happen. I just finished making the dip and actually had to run to Walgreens because I realized I only bought one bottle of champagne earlier and I needed two, so I went ahead and did that. And as I was driving home, I was remembering how much I hate opening champagne because something bad always happens. It like flies and hits the ceiling, it flies and hits my face, and I'm the only one here to do it, and I have to make this tonight. So let's hope that I can get both of these champagne bottles open without any serious damage. I'm remembering this brand. It's a screw top. No, it's not for you. You can't have it. You're too little. You're only 14. No, don't eat. December 17th, the day of the party. If I look tired, it's because I am. I was up all last night, like in and out of sleep, thinking of things I needed to do for the party, which is silly, but I do that a lot. So if you happen to be watching this and you did go to the party, I hope I looked better. But so I've got quite a few things to do today. Thomas is going to be home soon, and I already set this up. I was originally gonna get him to help me with that, but I was able to move it myself. Then we have to move my keyboard out of the way, and I'll be cleaning around, and I've got to figure out something to do with all these brownies. But yeah, and then of course later today I'll start cooking. Last year was a fiasco because I didn't start cooking in time, and like part of my guests had to help me cook. I mean, it was like my best friend's mom, but still, like, I was like, I don't want to make my guests cook, but they were still super helpful. But I'm trying to avoid it this year. So, yeah, it's a packed full day. Of course, I'm going to like get ready and stuff later. I also have to like do like small things like pluck my eyebrows and paint my toenails, you know, like the little minuscule things. It'll be a fun night and it's gonna take a little bit of work to get there. So yeah, let's get to it.
Gosh.
What happens when she bends down? The thing falls over the face.
I know.
Well, I mean, so I don't know if it's going or what.
So yeah, it's going. My arm already hurts.
That's awesome.
So, it's like 1:30 in the morning. And I got a just got done. Yeah, I got a little bit of footage through the party. But it was really great. We had the food ready just in time. Big thanks to you because he cooked most of the food. I hope you can see you.
Not to me.
Yeah, no, he...
No thanks to me. Yeah. I was just doing my job.
No, he was just being a very helpful good husband. Your hair's crunchy, but I like the way it looks.
I use good product.
But we're very tired. He's especially tired. I'm pretty tired. I didn't get any sleep last night, really.
I've been driving for like 19 hours.
Well, so what are you doing? Are you trying to steal my spotlight?
No, I'm just... I'm not comfortable.
So, well, I wanted you to be in the end of this vlog because you haven't been in the end of any of my vlogs yet.
Okay.
But we're about to head to bed. So this is the end of Vlogmas episode 5. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Party prep, party, fun stuff. It was really fun. This was a big success. So
it was.
I'm excited.
And good time.
Now
we have a lot of desserts left too.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna show you. I'll insert a clip here so you can see how many desserts we have left. You know the brownie situation.
We were basically giving parting gifts of brownies to guests that came to our party.
Please take the brownies.
You take a whole pack.
But I'm gonna start episode 6 tomorrow. And we're just gonna see where that goes. Because now it's time to prepare for actual Christmas, because until Christmas, we don't have really anything specific, but I think it's gonna be a fun time anyway. So I'm pumped.
It's gonna be great, I love Christmas.
Too. So Bailey and I are wearing matching sweatshirts.
Yeah. Oh gosh, I just pulled my back.
Are you okay?
Oh my gosh. It's like
kinda... Oh, to be 31. But yeah, we're wearing matching sweatshirts.
Wow.
That was weird. Anyway, I just wanted to show you our matching sweatshirts.
But we're not matching.
No, if Bailey you're... and I.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, so you're putting like your full head weight on me.
I'm smiling too. I don't know why I'm smiling so hard. I'm like...
This is going to be so fun to edit.
Yeah, it's going to be funny actually because...
I think it will be
funny. I keep on thinking there's going to be pictures and I'm going...
Well, Thomas the model over here. That is it for this Vlogmas. Oh, do you want to help me with the outro? If you liked this video, please make sure you give it a...
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up. And hit that notification bell down below. And also subscribe if you're not already. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you have the best rest of your day. Bye. So, I rewatched the outro we just recorded and I cut his head off like so many times.
I know.
And I didn't mean to. I'm just so much shorter. And my arm was getting tired. And then I tried to record this sort of clip and I was like, I accidentally cut it off and I just literally recorded a clip of like the laundry room because the camera was facing the wrong way.
Yeah, it wasn't very good at all.
I just think it's so funny.
But needless to say, the party was a success and we are very tired. But we just wanted to make sure that we did do an outro that was correct.
Why are you enunciating so specifically?
Because
I... Are you in this? Are you going to be in this?
What do you mean am I going to be in this?
I hope you're in this clip.
Why wouldn't I be in here? The camera's on me.
It looks like it's right on me.
No, there's 3 cameras on the iPhone 13 Max Pro. I mean, there's literally 3 of them. I think we're both going to be in this.
That's so funny.
Anyway, we're going to sign off now and wish you a good night. But we would love you to subscribe to Monica's channel, Monicana, and hit the notification bell.
Ding.
And like the video. And like I said, subscribe if you haven't already. We just wanted to give another outro since the last 2 have been horrible. So, good night and Merry Christmas, y'all.
I think you said that backwards. I hope you're in the shot this time.
No, she did cut me out.
I accidentally cut him out of the outro part of it. I didn't mean to.
But I always think it's kind of funny.
It is funny.
I really hope your head's in it this time.
I do too. Maybe I should have held it because you're a little short.
I know, I'm shorter. All right, that's it for real.
Good night, guys.